My name is Brigid. And my mother taught me how to make bread. And then I had to make bread for 11 children. Well, that's a frying pan, but they call it griddle bread, you know. Flat for the open fire, you know, you hang it over the coals to heat it up. Behind make it there now in the range. All the ingredients, just flour, self-raising flour, and buttermilk. Now this is how you make it. You mix it up, and then you make a well in the middle, and throw in the milk, buttermilk. Yeah. Now, we have our own curd one time, you know, to make it, and our own milk from the cows. I like to make them by hand, yeah. But my husband helped me, like, you know, and the kids used to help me as well. Yeah. I'm making bread all my life, you know. See, that's how you do it. Then I had to make bread for 11 children on here in this house. So they used to have it going to school in their lunches. And the other pupils would ask them for a bit of a taste. And they used to love it. So everybody did it like that all the time, you know, years ago. But they don't do it now anymore, like you black people. There are different ways now of making bread, you know, machinery and all this. I'm mixing the bread now, I'm mixing it up now, yeah. It won't take long now to bake, you know. When I have it fried now, one side, I have to turn it up to the other side to bake, like, you know. Yeah. It'd be nice. Oh, fine, yeah, I can clean up so. Oh, this is Minnie, yeah. I got her when she was a smart little baby pup, yeah. So I have her since, she's my friend. Now me, smile. I turn it. Yeah, now it's done. Perfect. Oh, it's burning my hands hard. Yeah. Do you want a slice of it? Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Do you want tea, more tea?
Yeah.